And when you look at this game tonight, I feel like they're balanced again. There's something about each line. And that Rossovic line, to me, they all seem more comfortable and confident. You know, there's confidence with Johnson we talk about.
Moving in. There's a shot. Scores! Chinakov finally finds the back of the net. A terrific wrist shot. And from up high, he beats Halak, and it's 3-0.
Success. And sometimes when you play with a veteran, you try to make sure the veteran is getting the puck and you're doing the right thing. And this is just a simple play. Chinakov in a great defensive position. He's covering up there, up high. He understands he's got to fill that void. Look at all the ice he gets. And he takes advantage. Four hard strides. And as he's doing that, he loads it up. And you can see the confidence there. He picked his spot and he nailed it.